What's up, guys? I'm the Black One, and here we are with episode 3 of our Minecraft Let's Play. Today, I think what we're gonna do is fill up some of our storage chests with some ore. So that means I'm gonna go caving today, start the first couple branches, and I also wanna get a bigger and better farm going, because this farm just isn't quite enough to sustain me. If I want to be doing a whole bunch of construction. And then the last thing I want to do is actually look for a place to set up our actual house. Because what I was thinking about it, and I think I want to keep this just as like a mining center, sort of an entrance to our mine. And I actually wanted a place to put, you know, be able to build a big house with a nice farm next to it. And let's get this guy. And, just, you know, have a house that actually looks decent and, you know, not dug into a underground pool. So I figure I would record while I run around and look for a suitable place to build. Plains biomes are great to build on. I did like that really nice big flat area over there in the desert biome, but I really hate building on sand because if you ever have to dig a basement or anything, it becomes a pain. Let's see. Looks like we've got a snow biome over here, actually. That's interesting. Look at that floating island. That's cool. I don't think I've ever seen something like that before. Because, you know, this area isn't very mountainous. You know, they're not huge mountains like some of the biomes are. That's pretty neat. Yeah, looks like we got a nice big snow biome. Maybe we'll find a wolf or two in here eventually. That would be nice. Ooh, pumpkins. All right. I have a really big pumpkin farm in my other world, so I didn't even... At first, it didn't register that I should collect these. All right. We'll leave the other ones because we don't need any more than that. Really don't need any more than one, but... Oh yeah, look at that, wolves right there. All right. Huh. Well, this wouldn't be a bad place either. Oh, right next to a ravine too. There's a tree in a ravine. Okay, I've never seen that before. Ooh, got some iron, I'll get that. All right, that is a first for me, and I've played Minecraft for a year or so. I've never, ever seen a tree naturally grow in a ravine. That's absolutely hilarious. Ah, that makes me laugh. That was good. I swear, that is the weirdest thing I have ever seen in this game. Naturally spawned, of course. Hello, dog. Too bad I don't have any bones or I'd take some of you guys. Jeez, there are a whole bunch of them. Well, I'll keep this location in mind. Tell me what you guys think about this location. I like it. It'd be nice to have a house in the snow biome for once. I never seem to get to build in them. I always end up building in a plains biome or something because it just tends to be easier. Got a cave. Lots of little caves. We'll run around for a little bit more. Got some more wolves. I don't know. I'll keep looking for a spot, and I'll definitely let you guys know. So I just got back from my little adventure out there looking for a place to build. And I didn't really find any other place than, as opposed to that that open stone area in the snow biome. I kind of like that. And then just right out here in this plains would be good too. So I chopped down some trees and got some lumber, so good to go on lumber. And now I'm just going to go do some caving, get some resources, and then we'll decide where, well, I'll try to decide where I want to put my house and that sort of thing. All right, guys, I'm doing some caving here, and I can hear this zombie, but I cannot seem to find him. I guess I haven't been caving, I've been just branch mining, but I really want to find the zombie because that means that there's a cave around here somewhere. And caves are really good for things like iron and gold and redstone, in my opinion. Alright guys, I think I found it. Actually, I'm pretty sure I found it. So here's our... I'll give you some reference. So here's our staircase. So I was right. It was right back in here. I tried going down here and no luck. You saw me go back here, no luck. I noticed that it got quieter when I went down here, so I decided to go upwards instead. You can see the dripping lava. Right where that cobblestone is, I obviously mined that just like this, and I was like, ah, lava, so I threw it there. There we go. You saw the cave. So we found it. Man, this lava is everywhere. Alright, here we go. Go up this one. See what kind of monsters we'll find. Ooh, gold. I see gold already. Let's get rid of this lava first things first. I really don't want it to wash out everything behind me. So we'll do this. There we go. I really should have something else as opposed to just like a wooden sword. Did I get him? Got him. Oh, I did all that work just for this? That sucks. At least I found some gold. Some in the process. And I got a couple bones, which is actually really good. I did need those bones. Because my wheat is taking forever to grow because I don't have, you know, I don't have a big farm or anything. Whoa. Sorry about that. Sorry about that lag. So I don't have a really big wheat farm, and therefore I can't really stock up on wheat all that much. And bone meal will just help speed that process. And ooh, that was a creepy noise. Bone meal will just help me speed up that process. So two bones are very good. And then once we get more in the future, then I'll go out and get those dogs. I wonder where it went. Where did it... Definitely washed out a torch here. Oh, yep, there it is right there. Alright, so I'm going to head to the surface and we'll go through the spoils of this little mining adventure I just had. Alright, guys. Expanded the wheat farm a little bit. Just did some organizing things, and now what I decided to do was, we're going to make a map. And instead of making it here, The reason I don't want to make it here is because that's not going to be where my house is going to be at. I like my main house or sort of mini village to be where, to be the center point of the map, and then I can branch off from there and explore in different directions. So, what I was thinking was, since I couldn't, since I didn't find another interesting building spot, I figure, why not just build the map over at the big open, like, stone cropping, I guess. Could you call it that? I guess you could call it that. Just the big flat area over here in the snow biome. And right next to that ravine. And yeah, I was thinking that that would be a good place to start up camp. I love snow biomes. I love the snow. I live in Colorado, so kind of have to if you live here. Hey, look at that. There's a swamp biome too. Right next to the ocean. There's some cows too. Perfect. Good, good. And a nice big jungle biome. Yeah, I think this is going to be a really good spot right here. So I'm going to make it right smack here in the middle. And then maybe we'll do some exploring with this thing. All right. There we go. Map zero. Starts from somewhere. I'll leave that crafting bench there just for a reference point. Now let's walk back to... oops, sorry about that lag. Let's walk back to our mine. Now, what I was thinking was I'd have a mine cart that goes in between our house and the actual mine. And who knows, I might move the mine too, or just start a new one. With that ravine there, that's definitely some that's potential caving right there. So. We'll definitely be exploring that after we get a base set up over there. But for now, I'm just going to keep camped. Just camp out in this little hole over here. And I love maps. I'm so glad he added these to Minecraft. I got better at navigating by myself. But with these maps, you know, over time I got better at navigating by myself, but these maps just make it so much easier. My only regret is I wish that you could have an option to make them bigger. So I think the width, don't quote me on this, but I think the width is like 2,000 blocks or something. I'm not 100% on that. Maybe it's only like 1,000. Because I didn't walk that many right there. Anyway, yeah, these definitely make exploring easier. So I think I'm going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching. And be sure to stay tuned for our next episode. I know we didn't get that much done, but I never showed you what all I got, huh? Let's go look in the chest real quick. Little bit of lumber today. Got those pumpkins today. These are empty for now. Tons of cobblestone. Tons of coal as well. Can never have enough coal. And then I've got a whole bunch of iron, some redstone. So maybe I'll do some redstone stuff next episode. And then got some gold. And I made some pistons, which is pretty much just letting you know that I'm going to do something with redstone soon. organize some of this stuff. One of these days I'll explain my whole storage system once I get the full thing built. But for now, this is just a miniature. This is just a miniature storage room. It's not a full-fledged one. All right, guys. I will see you next time, and thanks for watching.